The PBS Kids Games app has a lot of games to play.
How many?
A bazillion.
That's not even a thing.
You're right, but they do have over 200.
Wow, that is a lot of games.
And the best part is...
it's free!
This is a PBS Kids Talk to Teachers.
Hi, Teacher Harriet.
Good morning.
All of the teachers in all of the schools.
It's not a competition.
Teachers in glasses, or dresses, or sneakers.
You've got the idea.
Helping us learn some golden rules.
Thank you, Daniel.
To subtract, add, and be great readers.
Sounds like a subtraction problem.
This is a PBS Kids Talk to Teachers.
I love it!
Celebrate teachers everywhere with your PBS Kids friends now. Streaming free.
Funding for Nature Cat has been provided in part by the Hamill Family Foundation and by the Van Eckren family, founders of Lando Frost. These generous donors, the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, and by viewers like you. Thank you.
PBS Kids shows wherever I go.
Can I do that?
Anyone can on the PBS Kids video app.
Just download them to your phone or tablet, and you're ready to go too.
Wow, that's cool.
It's free!
What's the best way to describe Nature Cat on PBS Kids?
Creative.
Powerful.
Personal. Muddy.
Whoops! Sorry.
Nature Cat, only on PBS Kids.
At PBS Kids, make way for Alma.
Be prepared to be wowed and amazed.
It's Alma's way. Meet Alma.
Ready to play?
Her family.
Go, Lulu, go.
Her friends.
I have an idea so that everyone can play together.
And the city she lives in.
Oh, my neighborhood looks so cool from my window.
Alma's Way. Streaming free now on PBS Kids.
One has four sets of eyes, travels in a pack, and looks like an aardvark, walrus, cheetah, lizard, falcon, rhinoceros, hippopotamus.
Brothers Krat?
Yes, the Wild Krats. Join them on a creature mission every weekday only on PBS Kids.
Wild Kratts is made possible by...
Target believes that the power of play and the joy of everyday life are all around. Target is a proud sponsor of PBS Kids.
Unleashing a child's curiosity and imagination can lead to some pretty wild adventures. Adventure Academy, a virtual multiplayer world for kids ages 8 to 13, is a proud sponsor of Wild Kratts.
The Corporation for Public Broadcasting. And by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.